Thank you. I'm so glad we got to hear you today. You were so awesome. We missed. Yeah, you can clap. We missed hearing Misha last year in 2014. She didn't sing, and I was asking her mom why. And she says she's practicing and she's waiting for her opportunity in 2015. And we were so scared that she may not sing again this week because she was so sick last week, and her mom was worried if she'll be able to perform today. But nothing short. You did an awesome presentation. Tabli Todi. Very good job, Misha. Congratulations. Congratulations on your recent Cleveland win too, Misha. Okay? Yeah. And of course, Shreyas too. You did a very, very good job, Shreyas. I can see you're practicing really, really hard. Todi, it's not an easy ragam, and the way you follow, the way you play the ragam and swaram, you did really well, you know. I'm so happy for your growth, and congratulations on your Cleveland wins too. First prize win in Alapana and Swaram. And was the Padamanjavali in violin or oka? That was in violin too? Awesome. Three violin prizes. No wonder you've been practicing hard for this. Congratulations. So I'm glad to have you here in full swing. Shatya? Yeah. I know you were down and you missed quite a few events in Cleveland because you were sick and you were stuck in your room, I know. But then I'm glad you are back to normal and accompanied your cousin and stood strong for her, or sat strong for her, and loved your tani too. Okay, fantastic, all of you. Wonderful. Now we invite